We're here for the Life Plus Green Deserts project. We're in Valencia, in Dos Aguas. In May, a huge fire hit this town and the surroundings. We have 30,000 hectares burned down. And our friends from Valencia asked us for advice to see if part of it we could reforest with the water box. And we're here now to talk with the mayor and see what we can do. As you can see in the background, there's kilometers of mountain that has been burned down. There's absolutely no life left. It's really very sad to see what happened here. And 30,000 hectares, just for the viewers, is like 30,000 football fields. So that's an incredible amount of terrain in order to do something.